factory with this young family. Fantastic. We thought we're going to have to do some uphill today because the map went a big zigzag, and we're 5 kilometres out from where we stayed last night and we find this. We've done no uphill. Look it over the hill.
Last night Grum got up out of bed, fell over, smacked his head, blood in a few places. So this is what it looks like. So he's got blood right there.
Very, very, very sore neck.
Freaked us all out. So don't do it again, Grummy. Grummy relaxing in our train.
Relaxing
from. Time to pull the bike apart so I can go back to New Zealand.
Band-aid for the broken spoke, which was the only other time that we needed to get the first aid kit out, other than Grum's head.